sneak tape, Benny.
Rock. Let's go. Send it. Coast is clear. Coast is clear.
I got mine in my hand.
Fantastic. Just smashed some Olive Garden.
It was great.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Pulled up to the hotel, and I completely just left the camera in the car. We ran at the course earlier. Didn't get the camera there because we were kind of in a rush. So, you know, I guess I'm just falling behind on my job. But
upstairs. It's a good vlog. I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm about to go hit the sack, so peace.
Crossing the highway.
There we are. There's no crosswalk.
There's no crosswalk.
It's maybe illegal.
It's definitely illegal.
No, I don't think it is.
You're running the street like they
do. It's doing it in the vlog.
All right.
The vlog, not the vlog.
You're in.
Red. Okay, they're turning.
Good thing we're runners. We wouldn't have made it any other way.
It's banana bread.
I know. And what is your name for your
Brock? B-R-O-C-K.
Got this man two meals.
Eating like a king over here.
He's loaded.
This is what you call Faber loaded right here.
Yeah, he's going rolling.
I'm about to roll.
The mac and cheese?
Oh yeah.
That's going to help
I'm
so much.
I'm about to roll today.
I think you should eat all the mac and cheese.
Edward's going to peep my guts out, but it's going to be worth it.
these are my competitors.
Competitors.
Yes, that's right.
Yes.
First bananas.
The vlog.
First YouTube.
Here's your bowl of coins. Oh no.
Hey, we got our first money to help go towards
so we're gonna make a rival
start our
vlog.
First YouTube. Look, we're gonna head off to the
ground. It'll definitely be better than mine.
Yeah.
We made
we guarantee it.
I'm looking forward to it.
The video.
Forward to it, you know?
We got more money.
Oh.
Let's get ready to run out.
Let's get ready to run.
On the outside looking in, I mean, we put 7 in the top 10, which is mm-hmm. like when you hear that, you're like, oh man, NC killed it. But there's definitely a lot of things that we should work on.
Should have put seven in the top seven.
Seriously.
Yeah, yeah, honestly.
I mean, if we would have ran like that at conference, you know, we'd be really, really upset. So,
yes, sir. You have to about that race, Columbus, today. Right?
Yeah, it was interesting. It was interesting. I think going in, it was like, yeah, oh, this is good. This is going to be fast. And then coming around those loops, it was like, not very fast. So. But, you know, the conditions are a little different than last time. So I ran about a minute slower. But, you know, working on a lower back. Niggle. Yeah, I had to drop out of a marathon. I had a niggle. Yeah. So I picked up this race just as a little side piece. Yeah, so. Yeah, a little side hustle. We got it done. So,
yeah. Yeah. Fastest marathoners in the, yeah. Almost in marijuaners.
Marijuaners?
Some of the fastest marijuaners in the,
yeah,
in the country.
I was yeah, really
the world.
That's me?
Yeah. Yeah.
Just smile and wave for the vlog. Yeah! Smile and wave. Come on, Caroline. Come on, Shelby. Smile for the vlog. Jasper, you're in 18 minutes. 18 minutes right now. 18 right now.
How was that race?
It was really great. Really sharp turns, so I almost fell down 400 times. But you know what?
That's a lot of times to fall down.
Yeah, I ran out of fingers.
Yeah.
So I just estimated 400.
That makes sense. He's gonna kiss.
No, 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 no.
You're a bad influence. Get out of here.
Fast Cast champion.
Get it, bro. Let's go.
Caleb.
Got anything you want to say to the vlog?
I'd like to thank my mom in Huntsville. Whatever she's doing, she birthed me.
This is great. Fast Cast.
Fast Cast.
Fourth place with a time of 26:49. Brock Kelly!
Yeah. You got it?
You got it?
Yeah!
In second place, with a time of 25:56.
Yeah. Ali, that's one heck of a way to cap off a race day.
Battery in my camera, Gomes.
No battery in my camera.
That little Uzi. That little Uzi vibe.
I'm about to squelch some
like
crack
the
barrel.
No, it's just that.
Whoa. About to eat 30 pancakes.
My goodness,
that's
a lot of
effort. Wow. How you feeling?
Feeling good, feeling tired. Had a good effort today, ready for next week, ready to get some training going.
Yep.
Good day, man.
Definitely. Just keep that momentum moving.
Talked I was on the move, baby.
Coach Freeman, you got anything you want to say to the vlog?
The vlog?
Yeah.
Man, I mean, what is there not to say?
Honestly.
Honestly. Rock Kelly, incredible event. Oh, I can't believe it. Top five, holding it down, push the leash.
How are y'all doing today?
Doing great, thank you for taking care of us.
Anytime,
impeccable.
Please eat. Holy moly.
Wow.
I'll trade you my wheat toast for that.
Texture.
Thank you. Is it good?
Okay, I thought you were about to ask for something.
Scuff them 1 to 10.
Hold on.
1 to 1 to 10.
7 a.m. is killing me right about now.
Buff cast.
Yeah.
Well, guess this is the end of the vlog right here. It's been a ride. It's been a good time today. About to go hit the sack. That thing right there. It's just a bed. It's not a sack, actually. I don't know where that saying came from. It's really weird. But yeah, we got a little bit of a shakeout run tomorrow, but I don't think I'm going to record a whole lot there. So, like and subscribe. See you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Me and Peyton were making out.
Oh, you're making out with him?
Yes.
Yeah.
We made it to Indiana. All right. I don't know what we're doing now.
I don't either.
Whew. The air is so much thinner.
Jeep chilling on the side of the road over there.
That's
kind of
sick Jeep, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
to say if your hand's not steady.
You have AIDS.
Wait. Oh, this is a dope pick right here.